Okay, so just mix everything here, and then we'll add in our peanut butter. So all these are actually store-bought, nothing is made from scratch, but it's gonna make your life easier. As a chef and as a mom, I have so many responsibilities, yet I want to take care of my family by creating meals for them. Of course, you have to make sure that everything is just convenient for you, right? Without sacrificing quality. That's why I really like the Rinnai gas range, because there are more burners, it's very spacious, so I could cook multiple dishes at a time.
That's right, so it saves time, it saves space as well.
That's correct. So I added in our sauce with the peanut butter, now it's time for me to add our soy sauce. Okay, let's add sugar to balance off all the flavors of the sauces I added earlier. And let's just let this boil and simmer until all of the flavors have been incorporated. And then let's add a little bit of sugar to dilute this a little. But you can check the consistency after a while and see if you need to thicken it some more. What you can do is just add water and cornstarch and maple syrup. So I'll just set this aside first. Okay.
See, it makes it so much easier.
That's correct. Actually, I'm making a pasta dish, but we've already cooked the pasta ahead of time. But if I were to make it all at the same time, I could put the pot here with the pasta, and I could be making the same things all at the same time. But I'll be having to wait for a couple of minutes for one dish to finish. So let's do this over this.
You know, it's really very interesting. I'm sure a lot of our guests here have a very busy schedule as well.
Correct. Of course, we are always pressed for time nowadays, so it's good that we have products like this which makes our life easier. So now I'll be making the chicken. I just need our sesame oil and peanut oil, of course, for that thick Asian flavor.
Okay, let's
eat a little.
So as you can see, Marina is an expert in cleaning generation.
Okay, now let's add in our mushrooms first. Okay. Usually I would add in the garlic, but since the oil is really hot right now, so I will just add the mushrooms first and then the garlic, because I don't want the garlic to burn.
Okay.
Here's our mushrooms. This is shiitake, but the mushrooms also. I can smell it. Not so good. Of course, we're also using the range hood.
Right, the range hood, yes, if you can see it. From where you are, it's right here. Perfect, especially if you live in a condominium.
That's right. It absorbs the odor. Of course, you want your food to smell delicious, but you don't want your unit or your home to smell that way all the time. Like, even after dinner, wouldn't want it smelling like that. So it easily absorbs the aroma from your cooking.
That's right.
So this is, I added in our garlic already. So let's just wait for this to turn golden brown. And then we have our chicken. You can hear first. But you can season our chicken with some salt and pepper. So I'm using chicken thighs. If you want to use chicken breast, it's also fine for the more health-conscious people.
But I think a lot of Filipinos, especially, they prefer the thighs because it tastes
good. It's juicier, and like with the chicken breast, they say that it's intended to turn dry. But if you're healthy, if you are a healthy eater, like how I see myself sometimes, so I choose chicken breast. Okay, let's just add chicken here. Okay, we'll just wait for this to cook. Of course, you just want the color to turn blue. You want the color to be a little bit of the brown side, but not burnt. So this one will take a few minutes. This is already filleted. No more bowl. And it's already sliced. Then we just go back to our sauce.
And what's also nice with this kind of burner is that it distributes evenly.
Yeah, evenly. even like if you have a big pot, you wouldn't have to worry that one heat is just distributed to one side. You make sure that all of you're going cooking your food all at the same time.
Yes, and evenly.
Evenly. That is very important when you're cooking. Let me just taste our sauce and make sure that it's good.
Now I'm getting excited for the finish.
I think everybody's overeating, but I hope that saved a little bit of space for the fish.
Yes.
Some people they even sample it. Okay, let's check our chicken. Of course, you don't want to eat raw chicken. Make sure that your chicken is always cooked. Cooked just right. You will see when it's cooked, of course, by looking at it. You'll see a change in color. It is no longer translucent or opaque as compared to when you started cooking it.
That's right. And Chef Rosebud, how do you find the knobs right here?
Complicated. It was good here, so it's also easy to clean.
Oh.
Like for chef moms, for moms out there who would want to cook for the family, you wouldn't want to have another hassle of cleaning up after you cook. It's very, very easy to clean. And as mentioned earlier, the burners are sealed, so that if in case there's a spillage of soup or sauce, you won't have to worry that it would enter your electric range.
That's right.
Your gas range.
So is it safe to clean the pot of portion?
Yes, very safe. So let me just add in our sauce to that chicken. Okay. Try this. Just make sure that the flavor of the sauce is absorbed by your chicken. And as I mentioned earlier, we already have our pre-cooked pasta ready. So it's al dente. Let me get a few strips of our cream onions.
So I hope you guys took note of the recipe. It's very easy and fast to make. Especially with this kind of burner, you can cook it all at the same time.
That's correct. For me, whenever I prepare for my family, I make sure that I make meals which aren't that complicated.
Yes.
Aren't complicated, but I make sure that it's healthy, it's delicious, but I don't want to complicate my life anymore. I have so many other things that I have to worry about. I don't want to be worrying about what I'm going to cook, how I'm going to cook something, what equipment I'm going to use. So it's very important also that you have a product that's reliable.
That's true.
Okay, so this is good. Let me just add in our pasta together with the sauce and the chicken. And let the pasta absorb the flavor. Check. This is looking good.
And smelling good as well.
And smelling good as well. It's also red, same color as the kitchen. Okay. There you go. So we're almost done. I'm just about to plate this and everybody can try.
Yay, thank you very much. So there you have it. It's very, very easy to cook because we have enough space for all your pans or your pots.
We have a dependable product we could rely on when it comes to our kitchen needs. So let me just get our noodles. So let it just fall naturally a bit. Then let's get our chicken. Some mushrooms there.
So probably while you're cooking your meal, you might also think of baking at the same time. Something for
that's
you.
That's right, yes. You could do it all at the same time. add some chopped peanuts for added flavor and aromatics. And we're ready to taste our dish. Thank you very much. Here's our Asian chicken pasta ready to eat.
Thank you very much, Chef Rosebud, for sharing with us your much lauded.